Welcome to my neighbourhood. This is the golf course in Kacyiru, near where I live. And today we're going on a little ride from Kacyiru to Kibagabaga. Road that they're building for the Chogham conference. Right, we see some people dressed in traditional Maasai dress, which is quite unusual for Rwanda, as the Maasai come from Kenya. There's a lot of building work going on in Kigali, and a lot of impressive wooden scaffolding. So motos are a really popular form of public transport. You can get one on almost any road. Sometimes they have a distance meter on them, but mostly you haggle the price before you get on. So this journey is costing me about 1,000 francs, which is about a dollar. Whenever you see a yellow umbrella, you can buy phone credit. So the yellow ones are MTN network and the red ones are Airtel. We're passing beneath a nice shady acacia tree. On the right, you can see a traditional local shop. As you can see, Rwanda is known for being very, very green and beautiful and clean. It's at quite an altitude, so the weather is usually like a perfect summer's day. Here you can see a roadside garden centre. And the land between residential areas is used for farming, gardening, and nature conservation with natural wetlands. Thank you. Up ahead, you can see a tuk-tuk. Now, if you've been to Southeast Asia, you will have seen a lot of tuk-tuks. They're usually used as public transport in Asia. They're quite new to Rwanda, I think probably within about the last 5 or 6 years. And here we don't use them for public transport, we use them for delivering goods. Arriving behind Kibagabaga Hospital, and you can see a lot of motos here. So my journey ends here, but let me know where in Kigali you would like to go next.